morning little kids, how are you? Today I will teach you how to write 1 to 20. So let's start. First of all, we have to write heading. So we have to start heading from here. Write 1, then after leave some space, write down TO2, then write down 2020, okay? Listen, children, first of all, we will revise 1 to 10. Then after, I will teach you how to write 11 to 20. Start from first box, write down 1. After writing 1, we have to leave one box. So, we have to put 1 dot here. Put 1 dot, 1 after 2. Write down 2. Okay, after 2, again put small dot. After 2, which number come? 3. Write down 3. Then after, again put small dot, means we have to leave one box. Write down 4. After 4, put 1 dot, write down 5. Leave one box. You have to put small dot here. Then after, you have to write 6. You have to touch the line and write, okay? Again, after 6, which number comes? 7. Put 1 dot, write down 7. Okay? After 7, which number comes? 8. Put 1 dot, write down 8. After 8, which number comes? 9. Put 1 dot, write down 9. Okay, children. After 9, which number comes? 1, 0, 10. But listen, here you have to leave one box. No, you have to don't leave box here. Directly after 9, you have to write 1, 0, 10. You have to write in your notebook directly after 9, 1, 0, 10. Or children, in junior KG, you have written 1, 0 like this way, 1, 0. But here you have to write 1, 0, 10 in one box. Okay. So, I have written here 1, 0, 10 in one box. So, we have already revised 1 to 10, okay? So, after 1 to 10, we have to write 11 to 20. So, whenever we are writing 1 to 20, we have written 1 to 10. Then, after we have to again put double dot, means 2 dot. We have to put 2 dot. Then, after we have to write 1, 1, 11. See, we have to write 11 in one box only. Don't write in two box because you are in now senior KG, okay? So, what I have written? 1, 1, 11. After 1, 1, 11, which number comes? Again, leave one box. Write down 1, 2, 12. Which number comes after 1, 1, 11? 1, 2, 12. Again, leave one box. Otherwise, put 1 dot. Write down 1, 3, 13. Which number come after 1 to 12? 1, 3, 13. Which number? 1, 3, 13. Okay. After 13, put 1 dot. Means we have to leave one box. Which number come after 1, 3, 13? 1, 4, 14. 1, 4, 14. Which number come? Which number come after 1, 3, 13? 1, 4, 14. Okay. Now, again, put 1 dot. After 1, 4, 14, which number come? 1, 5, 15. Which number? 1, 5, 15. We have completed 11 to 15. Okay, tell me. After 15, which number come? 1, 6, 16. Okay. Put 1 dot. Write down 1, 6, 16. 1, 6, 16. After 1, 6, 16, which number come? 1, 7, 17. Okay. Put 1 dot. Write down 1, 7, 17. 1, 7, 17. Okay. After 17, which number come? 1, 8, 18. Put 1 dot. Write down 1, 8, 18. 1, 8, 18. Okay. After 1 and 18, which number come? 1, 9, 19. Put 1 dot. write down 1919. Which number? 1919. Okay, listen. After 19, which number come? 2020. So, how to write 2020? We have to write in one box. So, we have to leave one box? No. Directly 19, we have to write 2020. Okay, children, whenever you are writing 1 to 20, you have to loudly speak and type. So, you can recognize the number properly. Okay, thank you and have a nice day.